What exactly are your goals for the coming years?
Well, we plan on having our first working prototype by the year 2020.
I see. What actions will you be taking to accomplish this?
Well, first we begin with a design that is both functional and efficient.
What motivated you to join this group?
Well, living through this problem my entire life, I've always wanted to put it to an end and make a better future.